outline the difference between a data engineer, data analyst, and data scientist, and how the different data professionals collaborate on databases.
To explain the difference between the data professionals, let's use the standard workflow for any data solutions as reference. On a high level, this would include reading the data, transforming it, doing some analysis, and deploying the data solution. However, for any data solution, you first need to access your data. So let's start with the data engineer and how this role relates to the standard data workflow.
Sure. The main responsibility of a data engineer is to set up the data infrastructure of an organization. This would mean collecting data from different sources like cloud marketplaces, CRMs, or external databases, doing initial cleaning and building pipelines so that anyone in the company can access the data. Looking at the data workflow, the data engineer would engage with the left-hand side of the diagram. Without well-governed data pipelines, no one can start making sense of the data. KNIME makes this easy as it allows us to visually and intuitively set up these pipelines and orchestrate them when things start to get complex. Having set up the pipelines, a data engineer sets the stage, so to speak, for the data analyst.
Thanks. Once general data access is established, the data analyst can extract the exact data that they need to make sense of business or domain-related problems. At the heart of what the data analyst does is to transform the extracted data into the desired shape by filtering and aggregating it. This allows to communicate the results into a report or to visualize it. Hence, a data analyst commonly occupies the middle part of a standard data workflow. The main aim is to make sense of data to inform product and business decisions. KNIME allows to build and automate a lot of repetitive processes of a data analyst to free up time to focus on the decision-making part of the role. Sometimes, however, organizations need advanced insights on their data, and this is where the data scientist enters.
Exactly. For any data scientist to make advanced sense of data, they also need well-established pipelines and clean data. Without these requirements, the results coming from even the most advanced machine learning models will not be very useful. Normally, data scientists start using simple machine learning algorithms to help make predictions about the performance of a product or the behavior of customers, for example. If those simple models are not powerful enough, they will consider adopting more complex deep learning or AI models. Once the models are built, they need to be deployed and made available for others to access. This means that a data scientist would occupy the middle to right side of the standard data workflow. KNIME makes it easy for data scientists to share their complex workflows and models with others by deploying them into data app or REST services via the KNIME Business Hub. To summarize, you can see where the different data professionals operate in the standard data workflow and how important it is for the different personas to be able to collaborate effectively and efficiently for a big organization to be successful.
Get started with your data literacy journey now by enrolling in one of our courses or explore all the data professional profiles in detail by watching one of the linked videos. Thank you.